Yes, ma'am. Doing a little something different now. I'm still truck driving at night, but I'm a videographer for my university.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yep.
When I first...
Hang on. Easy does it there, buckaroo. Wait for action. All right. Okay.
When I first met you, Greg, I learned very quickly that not only were you a liar, you were a good liar. The system taught you how to work it.
She instilled in me that there's no other family but her, and so it was hard for me to embrace different people and call them family because of that.
Yeah, I could imagine it was hard for her, you know.
Yeah, she was by herself.
Yeah.
So we rolling, right? Every so often it just stops. I don't know why. So just hit it again if you see that.
My grandfather was deaf.
For real?
For real. We used to talk. I used to talk to him. I said, "You want to eat?" Or you go to drive, you go, you know.
Was he completely deaf?
Well, he was a boxer.
Oh.
And what happened is that his name was Dave Evans. Uh-huh. He was a famous boxer during his time.
Yeah.
And he had a tumor, blood clot like.
Oh man.
And it burst in his head. Mm. So that's what happened, you know. He used to cuss my grandmother out so much of this. You know, we come from a family from cussing. Oh, Lord.
Fires.
But, you know, I gave up my cussing. I really did.
Yeah.
I really did. Now you're going to make me cuss again.
Lord,
help me. Forgive me, Jesus.
Oh, I had talked to Sam before I called you. And Sam's like, "You better call her first because she's always in church." I was like, "Yeah, she has to talk about it. She's going to go over there." So,
well, you know, today's Monday. I don't go to church. Tuesday's recovery. I go to the church right there, Hawthorne Ford Square.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, and then Wednesday, I don't miss no Bible study. I don't care who's here, who's coming. I had 5-6 dogs. I locked the door and went to Bible study.
Let me find out that the reason why I married a Puerto Rican woman is because of my Isa.
I used to curse a star, didn't I?
I told my wife that. She was like, "I don't believe that." I was like, "Baby, you know."
Yeah. But I never cussed towards people. It just every word came out was a cuss word, and that was.
Turn it on.
This is it, Brady. This is the night she came over here and she threw it behind my back.
Mm-hmm.
Because I said, "You know what? I'm not going to argue with you. I'm going to go in the house." She took it, and when she threw it, she didn't, because if she knew how to throw straight, I wouldn't be here. But she didn't know how to throw it. So when she threw it, I just kept the knife in it. They had a handle and everything. I still cook with it all these. How old are you, Gregory?
I'm 36.
36 years I done had this night.
Mm-hmm.
What she did. But what made her come over here?
Smile. There we go.
Hi, my name is.
Hi, my name is Amariche, and this is my sister Ardonna.
Hi, my name is Ardonna.
How old am I? 22. Hi, hello.
Where am I from?
I don't know where you're from. And of course, you know me. I'm the actress, the artist, and the mother, and everybody. I just, what can I say? I hope I don't talk too much.
Did you give your name?
I don't know.
Perfect. You still didn't give your name though.
Oh, I forgot my name. What's my name? What is my name? You gotta tell me. I forgot. Erica.
Okay. Put the camera back.
Okay.
Can you just? What is?
Come on, let's focus.
What?
Focus.
That's
what I'm doing.
What is your full name?
You have no idea. My full name is Erica Hawkins. Forgot my last name, Hawkins.
Extra.
Sunday too. I said, if you are adopting and co-signing, I can forgive but not forget. You are defeating yourself with the power of the tongue. You are binding yourself. There's no chapter and verse left. That doesn't take away that it's not hard.
Chase.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Say something to her. Holla at her.
I got one question. How'd you fit all that in them jeans?
You know what to do with that big fat boy, 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 boy.
What's your name, sir?
Bear.
And what do you do out here?
I'm an artist. I paint portraits, oil portraits, and different like segments of like, angels and Indians and whatnot on tapestries.
What inspires you?
Native American culture. What inspires me? The sunsets here.
Yeah. What's the best part about painting?
The best part about painting is it's an outlet. You know, I can release the demons, you know?
For sure. All right, Brad, do you have a social media following?
No, I don't.
Okay, you just out here, find you in Venice Beach.
That's right.
Appreciate you, Bear.
Right on, be easy, man.
Well, actually, he did it. He took the rap from me right now. You know what I'm saying?
So he did what?
He killed a tiger, Mr. USA, Mrs. USA. It's my LA County joke, right? Monroe Davis.
How you doing?
Hey, this is a real LA County joke shirt too. I had to earn that the hard way. Monroe Davis. Yeah, Barbie got tired of Ken beating her up, so she wanted a haircut and a lifestyle change. You know what I mean? She got her nigga on the leash. This nigga got shot like fucking 20 times. She got this nigga on the leash now. Angie the alien. You know what I'm saying? This nigga is black, Chinese, and Mexican, so he doesn't even know what he wants to be. And I got Minnie Mouse. I'm about to create Mickey Mouse. You know what I mean? So. Now this is kind of art I do. Oh, this is Mrs. LA. She likes music. So I'm about to put her back in her speaker box.
So what inspires your art?
I've been doing this shit since I was six. Like when I was five, I used to take like Barbies and my sister's Barbies and my G.I. Joes and shit and just rearrange them and shit. Like, I mean, I went to therapy for this shit. Like my grandma was like, this nigga is crazy. What is he doing? And like my therapist, Miss Carol, was like, well, what made you do this? And I'm like, I thought it was cool. I'm like sitting fit. I thought it was cool. I don't know why I'm in trouble for it, you know, but.
How long you been out here doing it?
In Venice, doing it?
Yeah.
On and off since I was 16.
Okay.
I can't go back to Compton doing this shit. They're gonna think I'm really weird. Like, in Venice, I get called a genius. Like, somebody wrote this shit on my shit. DOA genius. Somebody wrote that shit. Like, and I'm not, you know, I mean, like, when I go out there and they just think I'm a weirdo. All I do is smoke weed and I drink. Feel me? But, like, they think I'm a weirdo. Like, everywhere, even all my best friends growing up think I'm a weirdo. But, like, out here, I can be myself. You know what I mean? I'm just putting my shit the right way.
Do you have a social media?
Yeah, if you hashtag Monroe Davis, you'll see a lot of shit. And I got all these pictures too. I've got a lot more stuff. I got vampires and zombies, aliens. Look, I took over the beach one day. If you look in the background, that's all my little work in the background. This is my little baby angel. He's got rainbow wings. That's his mom, Santa Maria. Marilyn Monroe, Darth Vader. That goes in the kids section, that's the clown. What are they doing? What are they doing on the beach? Oh, once again, what are they doing? And then Uncle Ray wants to photobomb him now. That's Vampire, the Vinny the Vampire, Uncle Ray, and his dead wife. Yeah.
And what's your name again, brother?
My name is Monroe Davis.
Monroe Davis.
Yeah.
Peace, Pat. Can you flip it over again?
Yeah. Marker.
I'm just gonna ask you about three questions. What name do you go by?
Freebird.
Freebird. And how'd you get up to Venice?
I went on the run in 2008 from the law of Lancaster, Pennsylvania.
That's Amish country, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah.
And I did it twice. I'm here again. This time I've been on the coast of California for 6 years instead of three for the first time.
Well, on a positive note, what's the greatest thing about being on the coast?
Traveling.
Yeah.
For free.
For sure, for sure.
My name's Freebird.
It went. Free the bird.
And when you flip the bird, it completes my name. I'm a comedic of sorts.
Why'd you choose Venice Beach?
Some kids in Hollywood told me to come out here. I was stuck in Skid Row for a few months, pregnant. Some kids told us, some traveling kids with backpacks like this, said, go to Hollywood, there's a drop-in center called My Friend's Place. I ended up going to school at Hollywood Arts for a little while. Some other kids sent us out to the Valley, lived there in the middle of the McKinney Red Cross building for a year and a half till they demolished it. It was abandoned for 5 years. And then slowly made our way to Venice. I came to Venice after my third child was born. And then I was here in Venice pregnant with my fifth child when I came back from Pennsylvania the second time. And I slowly made my way out of Venice, traveling around the coast. My son ended up being born in San Francisco, and now he's back in the East Coast. So I'm headed home soon. I'll be here a few more days.
Appreciate you, Peter Bird. Yeah. Thank you.
I love Venice. I have friends here.
If you so.
Yeah, my friends, they play at the drum circles.
All right, take care, Bird.
Yeah. Because I'm from Amish country, and it's
so
biblical,
cool.
And it's biblical, so I was just like, yeah, nobody's gonna trip on that. No, they wouldn't. My kids are in foster care, so They went and changed my son's name to Christopher, and I was just like...
That was his name.
His name's Christopher with a K now, so...
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, I don't know what his middle name is. I hope they kept Levi. Christopher Levi. That'd be cool. Yeah. I mean, you never know.
I dropped the note. I thought it was crazy until I looked at my prices. That's what's gonna get me out of trouble.
No, you said you was a college professor.
Yeah, my books are like 300.
What are you doing out here?
This is my work.
Oh, I can't really see that. Oh, there we go. The next one. So you teach music?
Yeah.
Okay. And what name do you go by?
That's my name right there.
Cheo Feliciano?
Yeah.
Who brought you to Venice Beach?
I live in Puerto Rico.
Okay.
Just in town.
What part of Puerto Rico?
San Juan.
No kidding. My wife, she's from Fajardo.
Oh, I know Fajardo, yeah.
Yeah.
What's her last name?
Flores.
Flores, yeah, I know. Yeah. I know Mojicas from Fajardo.
Oh, yeah?
Can you say that? Mojicas.
Mojicas?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's a Puerto Rican police officer.
No kidding.
Yeah.
How long you been in on the mainland?
95.
Yeah. There you go. What's the, I guess, the your preferred instrument?
That's right there. See what that is?
Trumpet.
I'm a trumpet player, yeah.
Right on.
See, jazz. Jazz. Jazz.
Because I just see you with the guitar out here. I thought that was a... I thought the guitar was the thing.
Nah, I'm not a guitar.
Okay. Is that your music?
Yeah. This is my supply. Donald Trump, supply and demand.
How long you been playing?
44.
Okay.
44 years.
All right, Brother Che, I'm about to get out of here, man.
Take care, God. Are you Puerto Rican?
I'm half Puerto Rican.
You look like you're from Louisa.
Yeah.
You Puerto Rican, huh?
Yeah.
You're from Louisa, huh?
How'd you know?
I know Louisa, I go out there too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got a strong African heritage out there.
Yeah, they're all black, you know, Puerto Ricans. Roomba.
Yes, sir. Okay.
All right. Now, driving German engineering. You don't want your baby mama fucked. Keep the hoe from near me. Kia Roy. Remember when I used to use your ills to hit the road, hit the O and make them big boy sales? Move. Remember when you had them green things mail with vacuum seals? Try not to have them green things smell fizz with.
Down projects, I'm from, you know what I'm saying?
You from where?
I'm from Watts. I'm from the joint down projects. You know, they actually destroying our projects right now. You know, pretty soon it ain't gonna be no more joint down. They get rid of all that right now. But You know what I'm saying? More than likely, I ain't tripping because me and my boys recorded all the memories of that area, you know what I'm saying? And attacking that genre, you know what I'm saying? And basically what I am is I'm a hip hop artist, you know what I'm saying? I do battle rap as well. I see you. But, you know what I'm saying? I just want people to know that like real hip hop comes from the heart, you know what I'm saying? Period. Hip hop comes from the heart and I want people to know that, you know what I'm saying? You gotta have a message. You gotta have something behind what you're saying. You can't just be on the microphone saying a whole bunch of shit that don't mean nothing. You got to actually have something to say. You know what I'm saying? And that's just what I want people to know, and that's what I want the masses to know, that like real hip hop come from the heart. You know what I'm saying? And if you're expressing what's coming from your heart, that's real hip hop. That's what I do.
Just one, from 100 to a million, make it real quick.
I don't have anything.
Yeah, man, this is Dandex. I'm out of Kingston 13, Jamaica. It's a Venice Beach, number one tourist destination. Check it. You don't know. From 100 to a million, make it real quick. At you, Jamaica.
Yo, they call me about to start the dopest of them all. You fucking with me, that'll be your damn fall. Goddamn, dawg, y'all niggas ain't even got the message. They call me about to start because I represent the SEC, giving these cowards some message. And all of the shit that I'm spitting, these niggas, they thinking they hard, but they just spitting, they written. This is off the top of the dome, no written. All that bullshit is forbidden. And this type of shit that I be spitting, man, I done started the cypher guard to start a whole nother league that y'all don't understand, man. These niggas getting put to sleep. You might as well call the Sandman to make your cast understand that y'all will get banded. I told these cowards I spit rhymes to make them vanish. You thought you were speaking English? That was really Spanish. Y'all sorry ass niggas need to fucking vanish and let you. Eastside, what's up? You already know where to find me at. You know what I'm saying? Battle_star with two R's on Instagram. You know what I'm saying? Richard Stephen Graham on Facebook. Check me out, you know what I'm saying? Check out Battlestar too. Check out the bar work video, you know what I'm saying? It'll surprise you, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, now. Are you ready? All right. Because I'm from Vegas.
Yay. Give you contact information.
Hi, follow me. Ambe So Awesome. AMBEESO Awesome.
Beautiful day. Showtime coming up. Don't let the heat stop the show. Because I've been here before. Excuse me, the family show. You're going the wrong way. Get the mic.
Test one, two. Okay, let's bring this down, baby. Action.
Oh, the question.
Go, your ticket for blocking the Broadwalk. I want everybody work with me. You come to the white line. Keep me warm. Let's go. White line. Come on. Don't cross the line. This is America. Over here, VIP. Come on, white people. Let's go. Come to the white line. Eminem, come in some more. White line. Thank you. Excuse me, Vanilla Ice. Come on. Come to the white line, please. Cameraman, please run down. Yeah, go ahead. Thank you very much. So with the camera, come to the crack. Yeah, don't smoke it. It's all right, kids. I never look like daddy. Come on, white line. Yeah. Mommy, mommy, chiquita, telemundo. Come on. My name is Fernando, Cici. Okay, let's go. Action. How you doing, big man? You look like my dad. White man, my daddy. That's just funny. Hold the skateboard. Kids, when you go home, don't try this, okay? Leave it to Beaver. This is real glass, not Hollywood. I might lose my toe. Oh, shit. You're big and ugly. When I say make noise, I want everybody go crazy. Clap, scream, holler. Ladies, take your wig off. Let your hair down. I feel good. I just turned 74. Yeah. 74. Make some noise, damn it. Yeah. Thank you. 34 years drug free. All right. Yeah, I made a U-turn. When my divorce final, my wife gets pissed off and she take back your teeth. But that's okay. I'ma buy some next week. I'm not in jail. I've been here before. Cameraman, your camera ready? Where you from?
Minnesota.
My hometown, shit. All right. Look like my neighbor. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. My name is Perry Hernandez. I come to party. Make some noise. Thank you guys, come over here. Don't block the boardwalk. The police ride there. Come to the white line. Come on. VIP. Thank you, ma'am. My ex-wife. Come on. Thank you. Thank you. White line. Where you from?
Norway.
Welcome to America. Same shit every day. Your husband here with you? Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, you can't find it. Oh, hey, big man. A happy wife, a happy life. All right. I need some juice. I want you to scream, holler, make noise. When I ask you if you're ready for showtime, I want everybody to get together and say, yeah! Are you ready for showtime?
Yeah!
Let me hear you say, Uber, Uber!
Uber, Uber!
Ay, ay, ay! You're looking at rum, whiskey, gin, wine, and beer. Pretty messed up from last night. First of all, easy. Get your camera ready. Hi, you guys together? You married? Yeah. Oh, just fooling around. Okay. Sex on the beach. Where you guys from? My hometown, shit. I'm on the Michael Barrymore show. Don't tell nobody. Oh, England in the house. Put the camera down. Put the mic down. Let's go. Here we go, baby. Ah! Oh, shit. This shit hot. That's a black chair too, shit. Come from this baby here. Come in some more guys, come to the white line. Come on, off the grass, here we go. Get ready, England?
Yeah.
Bim! Throw my ass in the glass and you laugh your ass off. Nobody move, it's a family show. Take a picture with me, give him the camera. Take some shit back home. You speak English?
Nah.
Me too, let's go. Turn around, put your hands up, get your camera with. Hi!
Hey!
It's a beautiful day. Let the audience know where you're from.
Well, it's not England, it's a place called Jersey in England.
Okay.
In England, Jersey.
What's your name?
Jade.
Jade, come on, guys, come on, guys. Give us a minute. Take a bow. Oh, shit. Hey, look at the menu, I'll get hungry, I'll go home and eat. You're going to the islands? Take your shoes off. No, you crazy. Don't move. Look at your man. Stay cool. Cameraman, you ready? Oh, shit. Ah! Nobody move. Don't try this at home. Ude. I do this every day. Hold tight. Don't let go. Put your hand behind your back, please. Bacardi. Vitamin B.
Oh, you're going to the island, baby. Everybody, deo.
Deo.
They like a man, you want to go home. You in deep shit. Your woman going to the island is not the same, my brother. And here you go, first class, come fly with me. Yeah, come on, guy, come on, come on. Physical, come on, keep it up straight, right? Everybody come to the white line, please. Thank you, white line, come on, hold it up, don't move. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is my last show. I leave for the islands tonight, 9:45. Go home and get my shit together. I need a real job, this shit ain't working. Everybody come to the white line, please, come this way, close the gap. The what? Look at this shit, look at that. The white line. Close. Thank you, son. Hold that England on the Bacardi side. Got you. Hey, you're from Norway, right?
Yeah, right.
Okay, bring your ass and let's go. Come on, buddy. Ladies and gentlemen, please, put your hands together for Mr. Kentucky Fried Chicken Leg. Welcome to Venice. What's your real name?
Christopher.
That's a stupid name. Come on, buddy. Be a man, spread your legs. Okay. One more time.
Okay.
Excuse me, would you please spread your legs? This is America, open your legs. When you get to the islands, you're gonna get them and joke. Bam! Bam! Let me see your joke.
Huh?
Joke, bam! That's a white thing, man. Put your hands up, squat. One time, say bam!
Bam!
Oh shit. Everybody, here we go. Nobody move, hold it. Chicken, come here. Chicken legs, come here. Sit right there, sir. Thank you. Close your legs, that's nasty. Step back some more, hold it. Ladies and gentlemen, let's close the show. All right, who's a walk in the glass? When I get on this chair and throw my ass in the glass. You guys ready for that? Let me hear you say, yeah!
Yeah!
Don't move. Over here, over there. Would you please come off the grass? Come this way. Come on. Come on. Eminem, Vanilla, Telemundo, Pakistan. White line, come on, come on. Come to the white line. Chiquita, tell mommy. Sisi. Chiquita, white line, VIP. It, look at this shit, look at that. Mommy, come to the line. Thank you, ma'am. Close the gap, kids. Close the gap. It's okay. Daddy right here. Come on, Vanilla, close the gap. All right, here we go. Get your camera ready. Action. Thank you for coming. Oh, shit. One more time. Talk to me. Make me feel good. Let me hear you. Uba, uba.
Uba, uba.
Oh, shit. Don't move. Leave it. Ow! Oh, ow.
Uba.
Ow! Time to bring the chair. Bring the goddamn chair. Right here. Backward. Turn the shit around here. Right here. Backward. Turn the shit around here. Step aside. Hold it. Don't move. Oh, shit. Ah, come on, guys. Ow, come on, give me some love. Come on, guys, yeah. Ow!
We're gonna take the jump. Hey, fellas, who should we warm up first? The rich white guys! They looking stiff as hell, give me them. All right, now everybody else, get the blankets ready. Everybody else, follow him right over here. He's gonna set up the orthopedic roster blankets we have for you guys right over here. All right, grab a seat. Make sure the ladies and the gentlemen are down over there. Now, fellas, we picked y'all for a reason. Y'all all look like y'all gonna have some fun. And that's what Venice is all about, all right? So, fellas, follow me right over here. Line up right beside me, side by side, facing this way. All right? There you go, side by side. There you go. All right, spread it out so y'all can have some room. All right? Pretty good. Okay. Now, fellas, y'all look good. Everything is okay here. This is how we make people laugh. This is how we make people smile. But I can't keep calling y'all the rich white guys all day. What's your name, sir? Sylvan. You sound like a player, baby. All right. What's your name? Agista. All right, player. All right. What's your name?
David.
David. That sounds white. Yeah. He said, I just rolled in from Toronto. Yeah. What's your name, sir? Raphael. You sound like a player, too, fam. Give me some. Raphael. All right. What's your name? Stefan? Oh, it gets no whiter than that, Stefan. All right. Okay. Now, folks, this is the grand finale, but we can't keep calling y'all whatever those names was, because I won't remember it. We got new names for you guys. Your new names are the Soul Brothers. Everybody, make some noise for the Soul Brothers! Oh, no. Fellas, y'all heard that? They gotta be louder than that. This is Venice Beach. We're about to wake them up. You guys follow me. Do everything I do. We're gonna make these people go crazy. Follow me. All right, fellas. First move. Go like this, y'all. Don't move. I got you, player.
Pop that collar.
I got you too, player. Don't move. I seen you check for your wallet after that. He was like, I'm already sagging, dog. That's right, you look like you from the hood now, dog. Okay, now, fellas, let's wake these people up. Let's put some smiles on people's faces, because this is what Venice is all about. You guys follow me, do everything I do.
No matter of fact, repeat after me. Say, yo, DJ!
Yo, DJ!
Hit me with something.
Toronto.
Come on, Silver.
All right. Now spread it out so we can have a little room. All right? Now, the folks in the back, if you're staying to watch our show, can y'all do us a big favor? Can everybody please move up to this line right here so people can walk in back of you, not in front of you?
Break it down.
Get it. Pack it up. Make some noise for the Soul Brothers.
Hey, my man 50 Shades of Grey, you is killing it. You a freak, man. I see you. Hey, guys, everybody, give these guys a round of applause for having fun with us. Come on, y'all. Hey, guys, thank y'all for having fun with us. Grab a seat right over here. Come right over here. All right? Grab a seat right over here. Now, we warm up the fellas. Who do we have next? The beautiful ladies. Everybody, make some noise for the ladies! Now, ladies, right over here. This is going to be very easy, all right? Very easy. Okay, look, let me line you guys up. Brown sugar, follow me. Right here, stand right here. Selena, right over here. Don't move. Girl from High School Musical, right over here. Don't move. Now, folks, this is one of the best parts of the show, but I need you guys' help. When the music come on, I need everybody to clap with me to the rhythm. Girls, this is gonna be very easy, 10 seconds. We're gonna flip over everybody after this. Follow me, do everything I do. Y'all gonna have some fun, all right? Follow me.
Okay, folks. When the music come on, clap with me to the rhythm. Hands, here, ladies. Spear fingers, loosen them up. Okay. Ladies, just follow me. It's gonna be very easy. 10 seconds, it's done. I'm flipping over everybody after this. When the music come on, everybody clap with me to the rhythm. Give me some music for me and the lovely ladies.
Never works. Everybody, give it up for the lovely ladies. Come on, y'all. Hey, girls, thank you for having fun with us. Grab a seat right over here. The white girl almost did it. She was like, Coachella. Now, folks, we warm up the fellas. We warm up the ladies. Who do we have next? The Asian man. Come to me, my Asian friend. Oh, yes, sir. Okay.
Feet together. Hands to the side.
Okay. Now you, copy, black man. Copy, black man. Say, okay.
Okay.
He said, okay, okay.
I like your style, man. I like those shoes, too.
Okay, stand here. Be comfortable. I will make you comfortable. Masaji! It's okay. Oh, you like? No happy ending for you!
All right, look, stay still. Go ahead, go have some fun. Let's make these people go crazy. Follow me. Okay, hands up. Me and you, flow like water. Me and you, rush hour four. Okay? Let's take them back home.
Oh, 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 oh. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those cats were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up, they were chopping them down. Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip, and a kick. Hey, this guy's really Asian. Hey, next time some black guys and some Mexicans come at you like that in LA, run. Everybody, give him a round of applause. Come on, y'all. Hey, thank you for having fun with us, man. All right, look, grab a seat. Come over here, man. Grab a seat right over here. If you sit right here, you get free Wi-Fi, okay? Free Wi-Fi for you. Now, folks, we always save the best for last. After this, we will be flipping over all these fellas. Who do we have next? The Future. Everybody, make some noise for The Future! Hold on. That's how you guys clap for our future? Make some noise for The Future! That's right, y'all. They're just kids. You gotta show them love. Now, kids, y'all were the bravest kids to come out here, so guess what? Y'all gonna have some fun, and y'all gonna make some money. He was like, CCC, puppy, yes. Now, folks, it takes a lot for some kids to come out here in front of all these people. I think they need some motivation. Everybody, give them some motivation. Come on, y'all. Now, folks, that motivation is good, but I'm talking about a little different motivation, the same thing that we work so hard out here for. Give me some 20s. That's right, we give the kids the big bucks, so get your $20 bills ready, y'all. Yeah, give me one for them. Oh, no, give me one for my man right there, too. Come on. Yeah, that's right. I want 20s for all of us. Give me 20s for them. Let's do this. Now, folks, how is $40 for the kids' motivation? Hold on. Let me ask everybody a question. Have you guys seen any single street performer give kids $40? Exactly, so make some damn noise. Come on, y'all! That's right, folks. This is what we work for. We do not dance for dollars. We have one of the best shows you will see out here. If you give us a dollar, that's like giving us 25 cents each. It's a lot of us. But if you look in your hearts, give us 20, 10, or 5. That's a great donation. If we could look in our hearts as street performers and give the kids $40, you guys can look in your hearts and give us a 20 if you truly enjoyed our show. Plus, we're one of the only crews that gives back to the kids because they're the future. So give us a round of applause for that. Show your love. Come on, y'all. See, kids? This is what y'all get for being so brave, all right? Y'all didn't even know y'all was gonna get this. This is what y'all get. Hey, this is a lot of pesos, my friend, you see? Yes, it's a lot. Okay, now, y'all guys, just follow me. Everybody's gonna go crazy. You guys are gonna be famous, okay? Just follow me, do everything I do. Now, after this, we will be flipping over all these people. Nobody wants to miss that, but we always save the best for last. Let's do this.
All right, guys, y'all ready? All right, I got 20 bucks for both of y'all, right? Just follow me like Simon said. Now look, don't take it serious, just have fun, all right? Just have fun. Now people in the back, if you guys please move up to the line so everyone can walk.
Thank you.
So what'd you say it was?
The best flower I've ever seen.